You can write her a check for daycare.
Okay.
We have to think about taking her out anyway.
It's only 2 days a week, Lauren.
I
Like, I
know,
need the time.
but...
Yeah. Is this enough?
For groceries?
Sneakers, too. If she wants those new ones that light up when you jump up and down. Lauren, why do you always do that?
What?
Why do you always make me ask for more?
Can we please just have...
Hey, sis. Mom's ready.
She's looking for Rosie's shoes? Well, I guess when you're married, you can just eat whatever you want, huh?
You know what? Eat that.
Okay. Maybe I will.
Thank you. Huh? You need anything, Maxie?
Mom.
Just don't forget to eat lunch.
Mom.
Bye, honey. You stay here with the boys. And make sure Uncle Maxie eats his lunch.
Okay.
Need anything, Maxie?
Tastes like shit.
Max. Hey, sweetie. Kiddo, you want to go play for a little bit?
Okay.
I'll come catch you later, okay? Bye.
Chock full of nuts is fine. We had it down the station.
You got a problem with it, take it up with your sister.
How's the old job search?
Not much call for furniture these days that isn't from IKEA or China.
Yeah? Want to come push CDOs up the pipeline?
Oh, I don't know. What's it pay?
Are you asking me how much I make?
Yep.
Don't answer that.
I'm gonna get some real coffee.
He's gonna go get some real coffee.
It's my son.
I know it.